guys, what's up and welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be doing the aluminium foil challenge. So let's get straight in with the video. So I got my aluminium foil. I'm just going to spread this out so we can have a good space to work with. So I've got my aluminium foil. And so we're going to be putting makeup on this, and then I'm going to put it on my face, and we're going to try and get it in the right positions. And by the way, I'm outside so it doesn't get messy, and I'm sorry about the sun because it's quite bright. So yeah, I'm really sorry. So let's get started. So I'm going to start off with doing some powder. It's the Simply A-List, that one, and I'm just going to spread around my face, my guessings of a face basically. This challenge, heaps of people do it on YouTube, and they say it's really hard because you can't get it in the right positioning. By the way, why I'm talking to you and looking down is because I'm trying to spread this all about. So, I'll just show you once I put all this stuff away. Sorry. I cannot get this lid on. Okay, there we go. Now I've got to put this away. The annoying thing about this is, okay, there we go. Now, I've done my face. I'm going to do my eyes. So I'm trying to find, there we go. Found it. I'm just going to try and draw my eyes. So now I'm going to put on some blush. So what I do with the blush, I just do it under my eyes, but I don't do it like too much. Why I'm pushing down really hard is so I can get the full effect of it. And then I just brush it out. Put a bit more powder on. It was new. Bang, 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 bang. Comment down below if you wear makeup. I'm not wearing makeup. Is, you know, I think I might have just ruined my brush. Oh well. Oh no. problem. Anyway, I'm just going to use this brush. The other brush. If I can get it open. Alright, there you go. I got it. Okay. That's all that. So I'm going to show you. So now, what I'm going to do is do some eyeshadow from, I don't know, from CG. There we go. I'm going to go for a dark look so you can see. Now, I don't know how I'm going to do this, but it's eyeliner. I mean, mascara. This is super, so hard to do this. Have you guys ever tried to do this challenge? This is from Be Indulgent. That's a great eye makeup place. It's really good. So go there. Interesting. I'm not one of those people who like really expensive makeup, but like if you have a look at my sets, I do have some expensive makeup, but not like some people do, which is they go crazy and they have so much makeup when you don't need that much. You only need a bit. This is so hard. If you guys were here right now, you would be shocked how hard this is. That's it so far. Now I've just got to do some lipstick. And now let's put it on my face. Oh my gosh.
my god. That went all right. That went pretty good. So now scratch it all off. I'm gonna pack up and I'll go have a shower and I'll be back with you in a second. Okay, so I'm gonna go have a shower and I'll be back with you to do the outro. Okay? Okay, so I just got out of the shower and I'm all done. And most of my makeup's off, but I've still got a bit there. But that's all right. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share with your friends and family. And until next time, bye!